That one does have a really long neck, doesn't it? Oh, ew. It looks like E.T. It's the E.T. turtle.
Exactly.